Hi everyone and welcome to HowFixIT. In this video I will show you how to disassemble the DJI Mavic Mini drone to replace any of the broken parts. For example, your quadrocopter fell and crashed, so this video guide will help you to repair the Mavic Mini. To disassemble the drone DJI Mavic Mini you will need the following tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, tweezers and plastic tools. In the description I left link where to buy all necessary tools and spare parts for Mavic Mini. Before you start to disassemble, remove SD card and the battery from the drone. Take Phillips screwdriver and remove all screws on the bottom of the drone. Now move on to removing the top cover of the drone body. I recommend using a plastic tool because the Mavic Mini case is plastic and can easily be damaged. Open the housing evenly and slowly so as not to damage the internal latches. The cover is removed and, as you can see, it can be easily replaced. In the description I left link where to buy new one for replacement. Next, remove another two screws and remove the bottom cover. Pull this cover very carefully, it is held by latches from the inside. As you can see, one latch is broken during removal, but this is not critical. On the radiator there is a warranty seal on the one screw. If you damage this seal, you will lose the warranty. But if your drone crashes and broken and you don't have an extended guarantee, then this seal doesn't matter. Remove three screws and remove the radiator. There is a light blue thermal grease on the main board and on the back of the radiator. Without this thermal paste, the quadcopter will overheat, so try not to wipe this thermal paste. Let's begin to disconnecting the cables from the main board. The connectors of these cables glue to the board. This is done for easily fixing the cables. This hot melt adhesive can be carefully removed with tweezers, but very carefully not to scratch the main board with tweezers. In order to avoid damage, you can warm the hot melt glue with a hairdryer. It will be easier to remove it. disconnect the cables and antennas from the mainboard. Now we can get the mainboard from the case of the drone. I left link in the description where to buy new mainboard for DJI Mavic Mini. Let's begin to remove of the GPS module. If your DJI Mavic Mini loses GPS signal or reports error code 30002 indicated a weak GPS signal and unstable position, maybe the problem in GPS module. In the description I will link to new GPS module. Now begin to removal of the camera module with stabilization, or as it is called, gimbal. The gimbal holds on by rubber mount. They are very easy to remove, but for this you will need tweezers with sharp ends. Remove two screws on the camera module and disconnect the cable. Okay, now you can remove and replace the camera module. In the description I also left link to new camera module for DJI Mavic Mini. If this cable that connecting the camera and mainboard is damaged when your quadcopter crashes, you also can be remove and replace this cable. The cable is glued in three places to the case, so you can easily remove it, but the new cable also need to be glued to this place on case. This is EAC board to which soldered wires from quadcopter motors. Replacing this board may be necessary if your drone reports EAC error, which is not solved by replacing the quadcopter motor. But note that you may need to replace the motor again, as sometimes the original damaged EAC board may damage new motor. If the motor arm was broken when the quadrocopter fell, then you will need to unsolder these wires from the EAC board. The front hand of the motor is removed quite simply. Remove two screws. Turn the drone and push the lock out. It remains only to unsolder the three wires from the EAC board and replace it with new one. How to replace a hand with motor I'll make a separate video, but in any case I left link to replaceable parts in the description. Now moving on to reassembling the DJI Mavic Mini. When you reinstall the latch, be sure that this does not interfere with the cable inside the drone's hand. Thank you. So now drone is assembled and you can check it. The drone connects, the camera works, and now it's time to go outside and check how the drone flies. Well guys, my DJI Mavic Mini flies perfectly, camera stabilization works, the GPS signal doesn't disappear, and I think at this stage repair is completed. I wish you safe flights and not to fall. You were on HowFixIT, and see you guys next time.